If you are not in class at this time, you are now tardy. T-A-R-D-Y, tardy. We are leaning forward together and taking care of business every day. Excellence matters. This is the year of breakthroughs.
This is how we do it.
In MMSD.
This is Dr. Abby reminding us that the MMSD mission is to work collaboratively to ensure all scholars have access to high quality, equitable, inclusive instruction and services, leading to deep learning and resulting in college, career, and community readiness.
Announcements for today. Today is an elevating day. Today is an elevating day. Let's stay engaged, build meaningful and authentic relationships with one another, and learn all that we can, and have a Take Charge Tuesday. We are middle school scholars working on high achievement and excellence. I want you to affirm yourself by saying after me, I can learn anything.
I can learn anything.
I can know anything.
I can know anything.
I can be anything.
I can be anything.
Have a great day or not. The choice is yours.
Let's identify and work on ways to ensure equity is occurring for all. We need to advocate for fairness and justice while meeting people where they are and allocating resources and opportunities as needed to create equal outcomes. Everyone's circumstances is not the same. This means that some will obtain more than others. All human beings weren't born free and weren't afforded dignity and rights. Where in your classroom, school, neighborhood, city, state, and country, do you see inequity occurring? What is it that you can do to work with others to ensure equity occurs? Let's finish the semester strong. And a shout out to all LMTSs across MMSD!
Yay!
For inspiring our scholars to read a variety of genres and to be great cyber citizens.
Have a great day. Bye-bye.